I'm an ultrasound student here at Bellin College. I'm in my senior year of the sonography program. Ultrasound is using sound waves to see different anatomy of the body to help diagnose patients. I think this career is extremely rewarding. I get to work with different people every day, and I love being able to work with people from newborns all the way up to 99. I love it. I've always been passionate about science and technology, and I really love to care for people, so the combination of the two is absolutely my favorite thing. I really looked at every single school in the Midwest because I was so excited about it. Bellin has always had a good reputation in the community. I always recognized them as a nursing school, so to learn that I could be a part of their first cohort was really exciting for me. We do work with mannequins and dummies to start out with, make sure that we are not making any mistakes on real humans, but we do have lots of volunteers come in because sonography has no radiation. We are able to practice interacting with real patients, real people. I feel very comfortable going into the clinical setting. Being in such a small class gives you the opportunity to work together. If I'm struggling in a course and someone else is doing much better in it, we work together. We want to help each other be better. The relationships are something that I really will cherish for the rest of my life. Being able to get so close to my professors and my cohort and the other classes as well, it's gonna be really difficult to be apart because I know we're gonna be working in all different parts of the state. But you make lifelong friends. You really do.